Today we are going to discuss about constructor. What is constructor? A constructor is a block of code similar to the method. It is called when an instance of a class is created. At the time of calling constructor, memory of object is allocated in the memory. When object have a memory, the object is created, the object memory for the object is allocated in the memory. These are the constructor. The main purpose of Java constructor is here. Initialize the newly created object before it is used. A Java class constructor initializes the instance of that class. Every time an object is created using the new of keyword, at least once constructor is called. That is the Java constructor. Java program to create and call a default constructor class bike1 of public static void main string args bike1 b equal to new bike1 of. In this creating a default constructor bike1 of, then calling a main method public static void main. Then how to allocate a default constructor bike b1 b equal to new bike1 of. These are the default constructor in the program. What are the rules for creating a Java constructor? First one is a constructor name must be the same as a class name. It is most important. Constructor name must be the same as the class name. A constructor must have to expect the return type. Constructor must same the class name. A constructor must have no explicit return type. A Java constructor cannot be abstract, static, final and synchronized. A Java constructor cannot be abstract, static, final and synchronized. What are the type of constructors? First one is a default constructor. Second one is a parameterized constructor. Default constructor is a new argument constructor. Then the parameterized constructor have arguments. If there is no constructor in a class, compiler automatically creates a default constructor. If there is no constructor in a class, compiler automatically creates a default constructor. Class bike, compiler, class bike, bike, bike of, close. These are the default constructor can created when no constructor in the class. The default constructor is used to provide the default values to the object like 0, null, etc. depending on the type. A constructor is called a default constructor when it does not have any parameter. These are the example of default constructor. Class student, then int id, string name. These are the variables. Void display of system.println id plus name. Then the main method. Creating objects. Student 3 S1 Student 3 S2. New student 3 of displaying values of the object. First one is three methods used. First one is displays the default values. Method to display the values of ID and name and creating object and displaying values of the object. S1.display of S2.display of. These are the displaying object and creating object and method to display the values ID and name. These are the example of default constructor. A constructor is called a default constructor when it does not have any parameter. What is parameterized constructor? A constructor which has a specific number of parameters is called a parameterized constructor. The parameterized constructor is used to provide a different values to distinct object. The parameterized constructor is used to provide different values to distinct the objects. In the example of Java parameterized constructor, class student 4 int string id. These are the, it is same as the default constructors. First one is a creating parameterized constructor. And second, method to display the values, method creating object and passing values, and next one is a calling methods to display the values of a object. These are the following steps used in the program. First one is a creating parameterized constructors. Student 4 int string id and name. Then assign the id and name of the student. Assign the parameterized. Id and name are the parameters of the student. Then public static void main string as a student for S1 and S2 assign the ID and name. ID is 111, ID name is Karan and ID is 222 and Aryan. These are the parameters used in the constructors. These are all the Java parameterized constructors. What are the difference between constructor and method? Constructor is used to initialize the state of the object. A method is used to expose the behavior of object. A constructor must have a return type. It must have a return type. The constructor is invoked implicitly. The method is invoked explicitly. The Java compiler provides a default constructor if you don't have any constructor in a class. The method is not provided by the compiler in any class. The constructor name must be same as the class name. The method name may or may not be the class name. These are the major difference between the Java constructor and the Java method. Difference between constructor and method. A method is used to expose the behavior of object. A constructor is used to initialize the state of the object. A method must have a return type. A constructor must not have a return type. The method is invoked explicitly, implicitly. The Java compiler provides a default constructor if don't have any constructor in a class. The method is not provided by the compiler of any case. The method name may or may not be same as a class name. The constructor name must be same as the class name. These are all the difference between the Java constructor and the Java method. In this class, we discuss about the Java constructor. First one is, what is Java constructor? Java constructor has a block of code similar to the method. Then it is a special type of method which is used to initialize the object. The purpose of Java constructors is to initialize the newly created object before it used. The Java class constructor initializes the instance of the class. Next one is an example of constructor. Byconf is a default constructors. Then two types of constructors are here. First one is a default constructors and parameterized constructors. How rules for creating Java constructor? Constructor name must be same as the class name. A constructor must have no explicit return type. A Java constructor cannot be abstract, static, and final and synchronized. Types of Java constructors. Default constructor, parameterized constructors. If there is no constructor in a class, compiler automatically creates a default constructor. That is default constructors. Class bycof, then compiler creates a bycof constructor. These are the default constructors. What is parameterized constructors? A constructor which has a specific number of parameters used in the parameterized constructor. In a default constructors, we have no value, variables are assigned. Then constructor class create the constructors. Compiler creates the constructors, that is called a default constructors. In this class, in this example, student has same ID and name. Then first one is a method to display creating object and display the values of the object. Then the default constructors does not have any parameters. The syntax of the default constructors is a class name, empty braces. These are the default constructors. What is parameterized constructor? Creating a parameterized constructors, method to display the values, creating objects and passing values, calling method to display the values of the object. In this example, student have the parameters as ID and name, assign the values. Parameters are assign the values of the parameters. ID is a 111, ID other students ID is 222. Difference between the constructors and methods in Java. Java constructors and the Java methods. These are the major difference in the Java constructors and the Java methods. Java constructors is used to initialize the state of the object. A method is used to expose the behavior of the object. These are the main definition of the Java constructors and Java methods. These are the examples of default and parameters constructors. These are all the difference between the Java constructors and the Java methods. Thank you.